Sometimes the first shark you go to show, you're not capable of catching. But don't give up. Just grab the next one hiding underneath.
Shy shark. Nice.
I like that it did on its own. So, this is a shy shark. As you can tell, they're very shy. When we pick them up, they curl up into a little ball, which is how they got their name. This one, you can tell, is a boy. These are the two claspers. You can see here its mouth is open. They actually have teeth that are more for grinding. They eat crustaceans, so they're not the super sharp teeth that you think of when you think of a shark. Here, underneath, you can also see the ampullae of Lorenzini, and those are the little pockets that it gets its electroreception ability from and its magnetic reception.
Endemic. Or endemism, is the ecological state of being unique to a defined geographic location, such as an island, a nation, or other defined zones or habitat types. Organisms that are indigenous to a place are not endemic to it if they are also found elsewhere. So when an animal is endemic to an area, it means that it is unique to that area.
Because their bones are cartilage.
You see the spherical there on the side of his head? That's where they used to breathe out of. They use it to draw water out of the gills here. And this one actually has a parasite on its gill.
Sometimes they get them on the gills and also on the fins. I've seen them there too.
With really pretty eyes.
This one, when you hold them upside down, some sharks go into a state called conic immobility, where they lie there and like complete rest until they're released, kind of like a cat sleeping. He has a parasite on the other side of the gill, too. This one's a little boy.
The puff adder shy shark is a species of cat shark endemic to the temperate waters off South Africa. This common shark is found on or near the bottom in sandy or rocky habitats, from the inner tidal zone to a depth of 130 meters. Quite common within its small range, this sluggish and reclusive puff adder shy shark is often seen lying still on the sea floor. It is gregarious, and several individuals may rest together. Gregarious means likes to hang out with its buddies. So, how many sharks can you count? I guess the best Christmas present we could give to the sharks was to release them while we all went home for the holidays. So here we are bringing our puff adder and our dark shy sharks down to the ocean to release them. This one even manages to get one last nose scratch. Take care, dude.
Can't swim, so I took a boat to an island so remote. Only Johnny Depp has ever been to it before. I stayed there till the air was clear. Crazy how that shipwreck meant my ship was coming in. We talked till the sun went down, love on the Puget Sound. My treasure. me Johnny Depp.